apparently it's bluish night at the Paramount in Austin, Texas. I can't wait. This is going to be wicked fun. No bats this year. Too cold. So here we are in Richardson, Texas, which is a suburb of Dallas, I think, a little north. And I am outside in the rain taking pictures of fountains. And, you know, someone's got to do it. Other than that, it's a beautiful day. And we're looking forward to our show tonight and then heading home for a little rest for a couple of weeks. Go home, shovel some snow. Regret it and go to California. So the last time we were here, there was a huge ice storm. And when you looked out this window, all you could see were flashing lights, cars spinning, going into the guardrail, and fire trucks and emergency vehicles. It was amazing. But the show went on and everybody got there and we all got home safe.